and drinking. Don't worry, be happy.
Be happy.
Wine pleases the heart of a man. Betnarstvo.
Betnarstvo.
You can put on a barrel maker Satan. People who are depicted in the paintings were working here. A barrel is comprised of metallic rings. We call them cerchia. We close the rings with those nails. And we cut the rings. That symbol, we call it flower of life. It means that all people on earth are interconnected in one way or another, and they all together form the flower of life. Wine tastes better when you share it. So, a barrel is comprised of metallic rings and wooden planks. We cut the oak in January, when we have moonless night, because the oak is drier. So, a barrel is comprised of metallic rings and wooden planks. We used to make our own barrels here till 1980. But Greek people used oak for their boats. So step by step, oak trees are dying out. So that's why we import barrels now from France. A barrel is comprised of metallic rings. Between the wooden planks, we put that reed to seal the barrel. This is 500 liters. The total cost of 250 liters is approximately 800 euros. We must pay 800 euros per barrel, but it lasts 10 years, so it is a worth investment. This reed we put between this. The final wine we can put in a barrel is Mavro Daphne. Τσερβόνε Σουότκε. Εντάξει?
Εντάξει.
There is a proper place for everything, and everything is in place. Typical of the German temperament, and it always works. Pause all together there like a company to take a picture.
Just a moment.